The Stallions hosting the Seligan Blue Devils. The Blue Devils looking impressive in this one. Opening drive for Seligan. Jaron Scott rolls to his left. He's going to find Hayden Nolan, the big fella, dragging people for the big game for a first down. And later on, that would set up to some points. Scott off the play action. He's going to find Ethan Carter here for the little pitch and catch. That one right across the goal line for the touchdown. 7-0 Blue Devils early on. Sophomore trying to make something happen. Jack Dowdle back to pass. He's going to find former student athlete of the week, Buster Griffin, here for a first down. But the drive would stall. Seligan back on O. Tyreek Metcalf. Once you get this guy in open space, look out. He's going to rumble to the sideline. Picks up a big gain and a first down. Seligan making things happen on the offensive side of the ball. Jaron Scott dealing in this one. This one to C.J. McLemore. 12 yards on a heck of a touchdown catch. That is what a sticky fingers. No butterfingers there. Seligan gets the W over South Lamar 45-21. Gordo.